the big one.
No, I got it. The one.
This patient had slurred speech and edema of the feet, and this is a very slow relaxing ankle jerk. Extremely slow ankle jerk. This is known as Voltmann's sign, which is the slow relaxing tendon reflex.
Now here we have got a child of about 14 years who has been brought to us with the complaint of swelling all over the body. He does not admit of constipation, but he says that he is very sensitive to cold. All the day long, he doesn't come out of the quilt that he is in. When I saw his pulse, it was 68 per minute, and that raised the suspicion of his being a hypothyroid. What here we see is, this is follicular hyperkeratosis. And when I elicit the ankle jerks, you can notice that there is a slow relaxation. The ankle jerk, the muscles contract and they come back slowly. Let us see on the opposite side. Here as well, what you notice is the muscle contracts and it comes back slowly. This is what is known as slow relaxation of the ankle jerks, and it is very characteristic of hypothyroidism.